happy rave, but I'm actually already inside and I'm about to see the stage for the first time. It's Midnight Mafia, by the way. I've lost count of how many Midnight Mafias I've been to, but holy! It is Midnight Mafia day. I'm chilling outside. Doors just opened. There's still ambient music for another 10 minutes, and then I think DNA is the first one to go on, which I'm really excited for. I'm shooting Midnight Mafia for the second time. I've been to this festival like a million times. It's easily my favorite HSU event, and that's saying a lot because all of their events are absolutely incredible. I'm one of four photographers today, which is actually a very small team. Usually there's a lot more, so pressure's kind of on. We have a massive shot list, and a lot of the things on the shot list are things that I don't usually shoot. So I'm primarily like production, so like lasers, fireworks, visuals, and also artists as well. But a lot of the shot list also includes like actual crowd shots, people wearing merch, and just girls and stuff like that. Stuff that I don't usually shoot. I'm gonna pop my GoPro on top of my cameras for the night and get some behind the scenes footage and get some like moment versus the shot footage, and we'll see where this vlog goes because I have no idea what I'm doing with this video.
face the consequences. His rule is absolute, for he is the Enforcer. This is The Journey. Brennan Hart presents Blade Masters. Oh.
Raising our glasses for you, Sydney, tonight! Oh!
Thank you.
It is raining, but I just dumped a bunch of photos onto the floor, and that's a wrap on Midnight Mafia.
Holy shit,
that was so much fun. Oh my god, I'm really happy with how the photos turned out so far, and I can't wait to edit the rest. I've taken probably like close to 20k photos, so not keen for that. I ran into the last guys and went to say bye and show them some photos, but anyway, I'm actually keen to see all the footage because I had my GoPro mounted on my camera like for most of the night and the lasers were absolutely insane. But hope you enjoyed the vlog, and I'm gonna end it as usual with some of my favorite photos. Okay, bye.